Boom. Deep Speaks in the building, people. Mad thing. Big up. Missed on the last one. Fire in the booth. Charlie. You know, that was mad. Like I said, went a bit. They should have switched the tunes around a bit. Maybe put the second tune first, the last tune second, and the first tune last, if that makes sense. You get me? Big up everyone commenting, checking out the channel, enjoying it, like leaving their comments. I like the fact that people listen, and like we all got a little something to say in it. And boy, everyone thinks they know it all. So put the comments underneath, innit? I'm gonna check out Bonkers featuring Stormzy and that. Bonkers, mad. I feel bonkers. Obviously the latest allegations about all of that. If you watch his NFTR, Not For The Radio, he says what's what. He apparently got accused of touching the girl's bum. It wasn't even him. He just fit the description. Nothing happened. And the papers make you look like some joker in it at the end of it. But boy, let me check this out. Grime Daily in the building. So yeah,
Young Bonks forevermore.
Bonkers has got some dirty, he's got a dirty flow. Stormzy, you know.
Yo, grew up in South and that. Tell a waste man with his mouth and that. Sometimes inside the ends, sometimes out of the ends. Never in a house and that. Grew up on roadside G's and that. Sticky business DVD and that. Grew
big
up
beat, on SN1 big beat. And that. Big up grew the producer on this one.
And that. Nowadays man I talk grease and crud. Back then man already done all that. Nowadays man I bun cheesy buds. Back then man already bun all that. Old school shrubs is fun and that. No cue straight to the front and that. Man I've been quiet in shrubs in bricks and 109 man I jump on that. Yeah, watch how I jump on this. Very similar to how I jumped on that. Old school 130 for a Z. Man still could have got bumped on that.
Get me, 130 for a Z back in the days.
Two man, one on the front and back.
Man still got bumped.
Old school man, I get scaled with the batteries in. Put a big bit of skunk on that. Grew up in South and that. Tell a waste man with his mouth and that. Sometimes inside the ends, sometimes out of the ends. Never in a house and that. Grew up on roadside G's and that. Sticky business DVD and that. Grew up on SN1 and that. Grew up with knives and guns and that.
Grew up on bars and that. Grew up on two-bun pass and that. Grew up on scumbag nights in the alleyway, fingering girls in the park and that. Grew up with Merms and Mark and that. Grew up with Flips on Clark
them
and that.
Old school
grew up on MSN Bebo, yeah, £5 for a 5-day pass and that.
Yeah.
Grew up on sound and that. Grew up on lend me a pound and that. Grew up on no snitching, man, go missing like never to be found in that. Grew up on Stanley Tech and that. Grew up on Yum Yum's, Greg's and that. Grew up on ordering pizza to the estate, then taking a pens and that.
I could relate.
Grew up on Rose and G's and that. Grew up on Fritz and Wee's and that. Grew up on
my bar. Remember when the pizza man got lit?
Grew up on Grand Roll Deep and that. Grew up on the Beast and he weed and that. Grew up on Creep, I roll deep on these. Put these MCs on deep freeze and that.
Grew up in South and that. Tell a waste man with his mouth and that. Sometimes inside the ends, sometimes out of the ends. Never in a house and that. Grew up on roadside G's and that. Sticky business DVD.
Right, this one's
and
just
that.
A bubble then. This one's just like
and that. Grew up with
entertainment.
And that. Grew up on Young One, yeah, it's that. Grew up on NAA, in fact. Grew up on Conan Crept and that. Grew up in the zone with Frets and that. Reds and that. Grew up in Shivers and Sean. Bones doing sets and that. Mike and Dex and that. Repage and Dex and that. Can't forget all that. Yeah, watch our head top this. Very similar to our head top that. Old school, look at your teardrop phone. Very
he uses a lot of similar patterns as well.
Grew up with Noose and Megs and Fest and that. Bigger the badder, the sicker the tongue twister. Can't believe man said all that. Grew up in South.
Bigger the badder, the badder, the tongue twister. That's what you said though. You didn't say that much.
Grew up on roadside G's and that. Sticky business DVD and that. Grew up on SN1 and that. Grew up with knives and guns and that. Grew up in South and that. Tell a waste man with his mouth and that. Sometimes inside the ends, sometimes out of the ends. Never in a house and that. Grew up on roadside G's and that. Sticky business DVD and that. Grew up on SN1 and that. Grew up with knives and guns and that.
Yeah, that's a bubble still. That one there's a bubble. It was just a tune, innit? That one was just like entertainment. What could you relate to some of the bits? I relate to the Gregs, the Yum Yums, living off a pound, asking for a pound and that, you get me? Like I could relate to quite a few things that Stormzy said. Not too much that Bonkers said, but a few of what Stormzy said I could relate to. But yeah, that's all that one's about. That one's just like, and that, you get me? That one's just a tune they threw out there. Not too deep, not too, it's just music, you get me? It was a good tune though. Visuals was okay. Big up Stormzy, Bonkers on that one. And look out for the next reaction video. Subscribe to the channel just under there. And like I said, I might pop off a few Vine ones, but they need to be funny. I like to laugh though, you get me? So I might have to throw a few of them in. Peace out, peeps.